Look, Ben. Ben. No. Ben. Ben. No. Ben. 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 No. Ben. 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 Look. Ben. 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 Look. Look. Look, Ben. 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 Look. Bernard!
What?
Look, I'm a prostitute robot from the future.
Yes. Listen to the rubbish in this book. Don't drink burgundy in a boat. What does that mean? Wine is just for enjoyment.
Yeah, you speak the truth, my friend. I mean, look at this. I looked this up. It says it's worth £7,000.
Nonsense. Yeah. That's the normal, everyday drinking wine Freddy gave us, not the really expensive out-of-bounds stuff. That's from the cheap and dusty wine on the right, not the clean, expensive wine on the left. That's the cheap and dusty, not the clean, expensive. Now that I think of it, the stickers from Londis on the bottles and. There isn't any chance, Manny, is there, that you somehow managed to direct us to drink not the cheap wine, but the unbelievably rare and expensive wine, is there? How much did you say the wine cost?
£7,000.
Well, I've got £3.50 on me. What have you got? Don't panic. Is that what you're doing?
Yes. I'm sort of dancing in a panicky way.
Well, stop! You just think about this clearly and figure a way out.
What?
Now, here's the thought. Don't say no immediately, because this could sound a little crazy. Could we burn down the house? No, that's absurd. Think, Bernard, think. What about a gift?
Oh, yeah. That's a much better idea. But it'd have to be perfect.
Yes.
What about a really nice box of pencils?
No.
I mean, a really nice box. Yeah.
No, I think if you know you're going to give the guy pencils for drinking his wine, you're talking about, you know, magic pencils. You draw a cow, the cow comes to life. Those kind of pencils.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry, yeah.
We'll make some more.
What?
We'll use some of the cheap stuff. Nobody will ever know the difference.
But this costs £7,000. He's going to present this to the Pope.
He won't know the difference.
He's the Pope. He's used to the finer things.
It's all waffle. Nobody is prepared to admit that wine actually doesn't have a taste.
But you can't taste anything. You smoke 8 bajillion cigarettes a day. What's that?
What?
What are you eating?
It's some sort of delicious biscuit.
It's a coaster.
Is this? Are there any more? Anyway, do they describe the wine here in that book?
Well, yes, I think so. Oh!
Oh! What?
Oh, crap! Very stressed at the moment. Very, very stressed.
Use the shiatsu machine. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm chewing the cork to get it back in the bottle.
What?
I killed. It's come loose. It hurts.
A trace of vanilla. Do we have any vanilla?
Ice cream?
Yes, yes.
I'll check the freezer.
They'd all laugh at me if they knew what I was trying to do. To create a new strain of super wine in half an hour with a fraction of nature's resources and a fool for an assistant. Bernard Black, he's mad, they'd say. He's insane. He's dangerous. Well, I'll show them. I'll show them all.
I have returned.
Nutmeg. We need nutmeg. Nutmeg. It's my destiny, my legacy to the world.
Is there anything else you need? Just with the limp and everything, I'm getting a bit tired.
Just get the nutmeg, nutmeg.
Oh, it's just here. Ah.
An oaky finish. Oak, oak, to the front garden. What is this? This isn't oak. Where did you get so much? Yes, Father!
Thank you.
never know. Oh, my God.
What?
Oh, my God.
What? What?
It's the 19th. It's my birthday.